Interesting.
So, I come out. I'm in a new area. Well, I say a new area. The railway, you know, the river, was just over there, across the road, which is where, you know, keep your eyes open, and new activity across the river there. But I actually come pretty much the other side of this little patch of woods the other day, just to have a look, and I see a bit of sign, so I thought I'm going to come, because there's a nice little car park just up here. And I'm walking up, and the reason why I've stopped is I've just looked, I haven't been over there yet, but I haven't been over here yet. Like I said, I'm just out again. Saturday morning walk. You know, the one that I really usually do my videos on. I've just seen this as we're going along. Like I said, I haven't been over here yet. It's a bit close to the road. I mean, not for them, you know. Just all about Chester, but hopefully we should be alright. Hopefully should be alright, but yeah, I haven't been over here yet, but it looks like maybe a stick ling and a stick hang. I mean, wow, look at this. I might even venture off up here and because I just drive past here. I've driven past here for years now and always thought, oh, I wonder, you know, trouble is, like I said, I've got so much woods here. I mean, I spent 2 years there across the river. You know, I've just sort of broke into this bit. I've obviously gone to area 2 and area 3, but I mean, this area 1 is surrounded by, you know, thousands and thousands of acres of woods. Pardon me. And you know, I haven't even really, I mean, I've biked through there a lot and stuff, so I have been in through there, but yeah, anyway, I mean, look at this. So that's a tree. Yeah, that's the original tree then, that's there. And you've got this big cross beam. I mean, it's quite small, you know, it's not like, you know, and that's what makes me rule out human activity. I mean, why would a human would finish that? But then I suppose you could say, well, why wouldn't the I think I just got a knock from behind me, but I'm just going to carry on like I do anyway and ignore it. But I suppose, you know, why wouldn't you say that they've finished it off? But I mean, you can see it's aged. But I mean, at the end of the day, it's just these little ones like this are just to get it out of the way. You know, I don't want to say cloak up, but, you know, just to get in out of the way and blend in with it, but yeah, so, there's that. Anyway, nice start to the morning. Look at you with your head out of it. It's a lot of sound. I'm quite close to the road, but the trail doesn't actually run up through here, but I'm probably going to walk up, or I might walk up and see if we can cut back across. Come on, boy, let's go. Come on, Chester. Come on, look at him, he loves it in there. Probably smell something in there. There's a good boy, come on. This, once again, I didn't bring any gloves. I love it. I'll sort of step outside. So yeah, it's not going to be too cold this morning. But holding your phone definitely God, yeah. Get down, it's not for you, is it? Come here.